everybody. This is SA here at the African American Women in Cinema Short Film Screening, and we're wrapping it up, and we have one of the amazing filmmakers here who had two films showcased. And I want you to tell everybody about yourself, your name, where they can follow you, and about the film.
My name is Mariska S. Phillips. I'm an acting coach, casting director, director, and writer. You can find me on all social medias under Mariska Phillips, and also Mariska S. Phillips.
Right. So definitely it was amazing to see both your films. How is it showcasing not one but two films for African American women in cinema?
It's nothing short of a blessing. I'm humbled and extremely grateful that I get to do what I love, and then it's appreciated.
Yes.
I mean, there's nothing more an artist can ask for, because I feel that as artists, we're in service. And we're gifted, and we're meant to gift the world with messages and stories that hopefully touch the consciousness of the recipient and give you maybe even a new perspective of looking at a culture that you may have judged previously.
And I think that's interesting. It's a time right now where we need to understand other cultures and understand each other. So I think it's very, very important. And I just want everybody to make sure they follow you and support both your films. And there's more coming, I'm sure. So tell our audience the website again, or where they can find you or the films on social media.
Okay. www.mariskasphillips.com. And then for Melinda, we have www.melindathemovie.com. And then there's What Happened to Girls Night on Facebook.
Wow, this is a hardworking lady here. And stay tuned. We'll have more information on her and her films at Inspire Magazine. Again, this is S.A. Ofurie, African American Women in Cinema Short Film Screening in Harlem Week. And we're out.
Thank you.